and listening to Just Subramaniam, one of the two judges on that probe committee.
Have you been briefed about what this is going to be?
No.
But sir, when you're giving a consent at that point,
yeah, consent I gave, that's all.
But you
are likely to be in the panel of the discipline. What is the nature of the inquiry? Who are all going to be there? Who are parties there? All that I did not know till today morning when I saw the news.
No deadline also.
So there is
no anything.
Sir, many critics say that this commission has been appointed by the BCCI to probe BCCI and the BCCI
Will it be
also probing the franchises only of CSK and Royal Royal franchises?
I do not know anything. I told you clearly. Unless they get the paper, I do not know what I have to do.
Okay.
So it should be a free and fair probe.
You believe me, as a true and fair person, I should be. You don't believe me, it all depends upon the faith you have.
Okay.
Thank you.
So far, the two judges that Headlines today has spoken to are both being very guarded, choosing not to respond to allegations that this is a sham probe. How will this probe actually investigate Srinivasan himself, and especially when the judges, the honorable judges, have said that they will not be probing individual players and individual people? So will they be probing Gurunath Mayappan at all? Will they be probing individual players of Rajasthan Royals? Because what BCCI is giving us to believe is that they will only be probing the role of Chennai Super Kings as a team and Rajasthan Royals as a team. So is this probe panel that's been set up by the BCCI, the scandal, is this just a sham? Because one of the BCCI panel members has confirmed to Headlines today that the probe is general in nature. Let's listen in to Justice Balasubramanian.
I was asked by the board's lawyer a couple of days before whether I am available to be nominated as a member of the disciplinary committee. I said yes.
Have they mentioned anything about term of reference, sir?
No.
They have not given any details about
it. Till date, no.
When did they contact you, sir?
Probably yesterday morning, board's lawyer. Today, there was a call from Bombay, board's office from Bombay, asking for a resignation address. Probably they were sending some mail to
me. So you have spoken to your counterpart?
I do not know. Unless I see the paper, I can't see it.
So you have spoken to your counterpart, sir?
Yes. I just spoke to you.
Okay.
He also told him like this.
I have one question. There are reports that yourself and your counterpart in this committee, in the to be formed committee, have had experience taking up cases of India's citizens.
Never.
Not anything legally with
India. Either as a lawyer nor as a judge, I never dealt with any case related to India.
Or AVM as well?
Never had a chance. Neither as a lawyer nor as a judge, I never dealt with any of those indications. Absolutely.
Sir, you as a judge, a retired judge, what do you think, sir, a person who, you know, can be the judge of the same case?
I don't answer. That's a well-known principle, I don't answer.
And prima facie, sir, even before you get into inquiring about what is exactly has happened, would you believe that Mr. Srinivasan at this stage should quit?
I have no answer. It's not my duty.
Sir, have you been at least briefed about what this is going to be?
No, not.
But sir, when you're giving a consent at that point of time...
Yeah, consent I gave, that's all. You are likely to be in the panel of the disciplinary. Yes, yes. What is the nature of the inquiry? Who are all going to be there? Who are parties there? All that I did not know till today morning when I saw the news.
No deadline also.
Is there a timeline?
Sir, many critics say that this commission has been appointed by the BCCI to probe the BCCI and the BCCI
Will it be also probing the franchise only of CSK and Royal Royal franchise?
I told you clearly. Unless they get the papers, I do not know what I have to do.
Okay.
So it should be a free and fair
goal. You believe me, as a free and fair person, I should be.
Okay.
You don't believe me, it depends on the faith you have.